What the hell?
Welcome back, hon.
Oh, what's going on?
Sorry, Dale, but we got pressing matters to discuss, and I need the benefit of restraints. You know how you can get.
You get me out of here right this minute, or I swear I will kick in every single one of your teeth one at a time, Lorna.
No need to get confrontational now, Dale. I need you to talk, and I need you to be composed.
I will give you composed.
What'd I tell you?
Not gonna give it up without a fight.
Mm-mm.
What the hell is she doing here?
I needed a friend. When you find out that the man that you love is nothing but a rattling snake, sometimes a friend is all you got.
Amen, Lorna.
What are the two of you on about?
We're talking about the great robbery in Red County. Well, you didn't think I would go find out?
Ask him where's the money.
Where's the money, Dale?
What money?
The $100,000 in cash you confiscated from the Waldrop savings and loan.
I don't know nothing about no Waldrop savings and loan.
You didn't know about the string of convenience store robberies neither 3 years ago.
That's right.
Like hell you didn't. You even went and robbed Ophinius Dunn's feed warehouse, Dale. That was Mama's second husband. Do you think he wasn't going to identify you?
Well, I did not expect his identification of me on account he wears trifocals. I did my 3 years and paid my debt to society.
God damn you, Dale. You promised me. You looked me straight in the eye, and you gave me your word you were done with your criminal ways.
I am. That's a fact. I ain't in the business of getting in trouble no more. I'm flying straight as a duck with two good wings.
Is that right?
Cross my heart and hope to die. Nothing but the joy of modular cabinetry to keep me righteously occupied.